look at them, fighting like ants, oblivious to the fate awaiting them. In time, they would annihilate each other. But time is not on our side. This battle endangers the tower, so I want you to lay waste to both armies, GDI and the Visitors. More Nod forces are en route for the final stand, but you won't need them, Commander. Simply use GDI and the Visitors' own weapons against them. Destroy everything that moves.
Incoming transmission. GDI push deep into eliminate or capture. There are two alien eliminate or capture.
We're gonna save this one right off the bat because I don't want to have to go through that again.
Something you need. I approve. Moving. I understand. What's the plan?
They don't even give me harvesters, but they give me a fat field of Tiberium here.
Okay. I approve. Yes, I'm here. Of course I'm ready.
Alright, all y'all need to be on hold fire.
Moving. Okay. Moving. I understand. Moving. Okay. Moving. Okay. I approve. I understand. I approve. I understand. I approve. Moving. I approve.
HQ, this is Infantry Squad Delphi. Nod forces detected within the boundaries of the main base. How should we proceed?
I take care of this.
Under attack.
Affirmative. Holding fire. Proceeding with caution.
Rough times, that one.
Whenever you're ready.
Don't want to lose your commando early.
I approve.
There's too much action. You must find another way around.
I approve. Okay. Just my time. I approve. I understand. I approve.
HQ, this is Infantry Squad Delphi. Not forced to protect you within the boundaries of the main base. How should we proceed?
Stay balanced. That is
affirmative. Holding fire. Proceeding with caution.
Yes, I understand. Delivered by hand.
Unit under attack.
Okay.
Shadows in waiting. Their death awaits. Our target is set. Without trace. In silence. Go in for the kill. Their death awaits. Silence them. Put them to rest. It is our path. We move. Without trace.
Training.
Focus. Slay them. Quietly. Put them to rest.
Unit under attack.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
Shadows in waiting.
The Brotherhood
it will be done. has entrusted me.
Enemy Shadow Team. Sighted.
That is the target.
Lost.
Stay balanced. Go in for the kill. This is the way. The Be ready. This is our path. Move. This is our path. Our target is set. Entrusted in silence.
Let's work together.
Has entrusted me.
I can help you. If you think that is best.
Focus. Move. Ground zero. This is near where it all began. It's a war zone out there. We should tread carefully lest we draw unwanted attention.
I can see what you mean.
Yeah, the unwanted attention's already here. I'm wondering what they're gonna do with those forces. Because I need them to send them out.
Unit under attack.
With caution. Go ahead, let's work together.
If they keep building up forces, I'm gonna be forced to load.
If you think that is best, I'll show myself in. Yes. With caution. It is vulnerable. Oh, I like it.
The fuck out of here. Stay straight the fuck off my unit. I mean, I literally only need one of these guys. I just need the rest of them to dip.
With caution. If you think that is best.
Building captured. New construction options. Training.
Missile squad ready for combat.
Unit under attack.
Be ready.
Our base.
Those backstabbing SOPs are trying to use their own weapons against us.
Yeah, I can't do that. I have to take over all four of those production facilities immediately. Whenever I get in there. Yeah, they won't attack me if I don't attack them, so I need to set all my troops to hold fire.
Something you need. Okay. Okay, I approve. Moving. I approve.
Yep, see? Build a mammoth tank. Can do. Gotta be careful though, because GDI gets aggressive and they can actually destroy the enemy base.
Building. Engineer reporting in. Wait, clear?
captured.
Let's go to work. On my way. It's all ready. I got this one.
Building captured. New construction.
All right, let's save there. That's the base taken.
Production options.
The objective is to go up and take out GDI's other base. Once we take out both GDI bases, then we just have to deal with the aliens, and it prevents them from, like, getting destroyed.
Training. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Building. Training.
Ready for base expansion.
Construction complete. New construction options.
What'd you have in mind? Sure thing.
Building. On hold. Cancelled. Building. On hold.
Take your time. How's it over here? Take your time.
Insufficient funds.
Getting her down there is actually somewhat of a trick.
Let's have a look around.
Oh, and I also need a second refinery up here. I forgot that there's two Tiberium holes.
Okay, easy now.
Let's get the show arrows and hubs off. And HUD
what
off.
What do you have in mind? Okay, sure thing. Take your time.
I don't believe they actually attack your bases at all. I'm pretty sure this whole map is like... I've seen GDI destroying this base before. And had to go save it. They do get aggressive, but I don't think they ever attack your base.
Construction complete. Mammoth objective complete. Cannot deploy here. Building.
Really weak sauce nod base they start you off with.
Objective complete.
Oh no. This is what's about to get destroyed. See, now I'm worried.
Mammoth tank. Armor superiority.
Shadow team. This is the way. The way is clear.
Mammoth tank ready. Push it forward.
Because if I'm right, and the aliens are going to attack that,
cannot deploy here.
That's really bad.
Deploy here.
Because that's like not just a bonus objective. Our primary objective is to capture all of those.
Yes, sir. Mammoth advancing. Unstoppable. Moving. Rolling.
That being said, it does look like they didn't touch it. It looks like they took everything out and then left.
Unstoppable.
Stealth unit
well,
detected.
I can
unit lost.
Armor superiority.
Double veteran. See, that's nice.
Unit under attack.
I can take care of this. I work alone. Okay.
Mammoth tank ready. Armor superiority. What do you have?
Training.
Armor superiority. Push it forward.
Unit promoted.
Rolling. Mammoth tank assembled.
deploy here.
Ready for base expansion.
Building.
We'll find some new land. This might work.
Alright, let's get an engineer up there. We'll take over that base.
I got their codes. I got all I need. I'll find a way inside.
Once we take that over, then I can really start pushing out some Tiberium refineries. I'm gonna get one of, for each of these fields as well. I really wish they'd just give you two NOD refineries here. Like, just pure and simple. Give you a couple refineries. I know that, like, would totally defeat the point of the game, but...
Unrivaled. Mammoth advancing.
I can figure it out.
Let's get to the front.
Surveyor, take your time.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Not quite sure how they thought this base was laid out, but turns out not very well.
Building. Stealth unit detected.
Where?
Unit lost.
Where?
Stay balanced.
Lovely.
Our target is set.
Training.
I do know they had all their airfields up here.
Construction complete.
Shadows in waiting.
Reporting in. I see it. I'm on my way.
Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
I feel like this is a great spot for a refinery because they can actually. I'm gonna fuck it.
Yes, sir.
I don't know how this base was laid out, but I definitely want to rebuild it. Oh. Here's enemies. That's nice. I think that's the first attack I've experienced all game. Good enough.
Building. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Upgrade complete. Cannot deploy here. Upgrade complete. Building. Building. On hold. Cancelled. Building. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Building.
I feel like that was their tech center. I don't know.
Construction complete.
Just kind of building this however I feel like it at this point.
Cannot deploy here. Building. Training.
We don't get Venomcraft, so that sucks.
Gotcha. Let's check it out.
Yes, sir. Metal take priority.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete.
That's what I wanted you to pick up, Mammoth. What are you doing?
The stuff that was in the dryer?
It's in there still.
With the pillows?
Helps the pillows dry.
Cannot deploy here. 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 New construction options. Building. Training.
Firehawks docked and ready.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Firehawk docked and ready.
Training. Building.
Keep it safe. Firehawk docked and ready.
Firehawk. What? It's in the fridge.
Firehawk docked and ready. Firehawk docked and ready.
I got your code. Am I covered?
This all seems a bit tight. Guys are non-hostile. Interesting. Okay. I need to take over one of the enemy's refineries. I need to pee real quick. I will be right back. Okay?
Okay.
Cool. Glad y'all are with me.
Unit promoted. Building captured. New construction options.
Well, that's nice of them to just sit there and defend for me.
Mammoth tank.
Unit promoted. Silos needed.
Yes, sir. Mammoth
stealth unit detected.
Wait. That's an RTB. Knew I should have done that earlier. Silos aren't needed. What's needed is lots and lots of engineers. Tons of them. That's an old school NOD power plant. I never realized that was there. That's the NOD power plant from Tiberian Sun, the original, like the non-advanced one. Wonder if there's any else. Yeah, another one there. Wonder if there's any like other structures. No, just a bunch of NOD power plants. I wonder if they intended to make NOD power plants the same.
I got your codes.
Why do I feel like all of this was alien base?
Got it. Okay, I'll see you there. Got it. I'm on it. On my way.
That's just bad news altogether.
Am I covered? I'll find a way inside. This way clear?
Let's get to the front. Taking it there. Unrivaled.
Building captured. New construction. Primary alien command center captured. Building captured.
Got it.
Telling ya, I feel like...
I got all I need.
Let's get to the front.
Under attack.
Yes, sir.
Everything's
lost.
Ready. Okay. On my way. I got this one. I see it. I'm on my way. I'm on it. Am I covered?
Armor superiority.
I can figure
Let's
it out.
Let's get to the front.
Let's go to work. On my way. I'll see you there. Just give me a second.
Building captured.
Am I covered? This way clear?
Mammoth tank ready.
Select target.
I feel like all these guys are gonna die in here. Yep.
I can figure it out.
Yes, sir.
Solo's needed.
Taking it there.
Well, let's see what happens when I go in and attack with him. I feel like there's gonna be a bunch of air units, but then again, I mean, I kinda took out all the air units already by taking out. A lot of annihilator tripods. We're gonna take them out with one mammoth tank though, because why not?
Ready here.
We got it all right here.
Yes, sir.
Mammoth tank and a rig. We got this, right?
Where we going? Rolling.
Mammoth tank ready.
Rig, ready to move out. Where we going?
superiority.
Commander?
Yes, sir.
Construction complete. Building.
What do you have? Drop them.
Unit under attack. Construction complete. Select target.
Armor superiority. Take them down.
Building.
What do you have?
Complete. Building. Enemy units sighted. Unit under attack. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Training. Construction complete.
It's just a lot of enemies.
Our base is under attack. Repairing.
Oh, crap. I don't like that. And this is why I feel like there used to be more to the alien base.
Construction complete. Reinforcements ready.
Man, I don't want to lose these bases.
Lost. Select target. Reinforcements ready. Repairing. Unit promoted.
Well, this is why we save occasionally. We're gonna have to reload this. Oh, shit.
Take your time.
So yeah, this is why we save. To remind ourselves how big of idiots we are.
Yes, I'm here.
Construction complete.
Moving.
Construction options. Building. Training. 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 Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Something you need. Moving. Okay. Moving.
I feel like this might have been a GDI base as well.
Okay. Ready for basic
stage.
I understand.
Just based off the layout, like.
Bonus objective complete. Enemy base sighted.
Okay.
Unit under attack.
Nod. What the heck am I doing here?
Okay.
Unit
lost.
I approve. Moving. I approve. I understand. Okay. What's my compliment? Moving.
Okay.
Tiberium exposure detected. Cannot deploy here.
Let's have a look around.
Unit under attack. Our base is under attack. Repairing.
Yo, can you kill the guy that's... okay. So I need to keep my units at base, because when those guys attack, because of the load, of course... Fun times. I need to be able to defend.
Building in progress. Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Ready for base expansion. Well, let's check it out.
Construction complete. New construction options. Training. Building.
Let's see what's out there. Take your time.
Stay balanced. In silence.
What's next? Okay.
Insufficient funds. On hold. Cancelled. Construction complete. On hold. Training. Cancelled. Training. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Building.
Need some more space? Not bad. How's it over here?
Unit
not
under
bad.
Attack. Repairing.
Whenever you're ready.
Our base is under attack. Repairing.
Well, nice meeting you. I like that one. Who will be next? It's you. Moving. I like that one.
Damn. I mean, that's what I want. I want to be able to go up and take over that GDI base, and I want the Skryn to attack me, because I can handle them. GDI obviously can't. But I need to be able to defend this first.
Training. Construction complete. New construction options. Training.
And I guess step one is get that mammoth tank out and then get more income. Because one mammoth tank can take all that except for the...
Take your time.
Annihilator tripod.
Construction complete.
Of course I'm
being an idiot.
This objective complete. Cannot deploy here.
I work alone.
Ignoring the fact that I can get a free mammoth tank out of that. I can veteranize my mammoth tank if I can get him down there.
Let's check it out. This might work.
Mammoth
tank.
Whenever
you're ready.
Construction complete.
They went up there this time.
Building. Upgrade complete.
Yep.
Construction complete. Training.
Well, let's send a mammoth down here immediately. Let's go get those.
Promoted.
Moving.
Yes, sir.
Moving.
Mammoth take assembled.
Construction complete.
So that load's gonna end up costing me game. Is what it's gonna come down to. Almost positive of it.
Cannot deploy here. Building.
Yep. Yeah, that was game. training. So I need mammoth tanks. If they don't attack me and they start attacking up there, I need to go defend them.
Construction complete. New construction options. Training.
Ready for base expansion.
Building.
Sure thing. This might work. Gotcha.
I hate that that's on by default. There's no reason for it.
Training.
Be ready.
Yes. Yes, I'm here. Okay, I approve. Okay, I approve.
Construction
moving.
Complete.
Okay.
Mammoth takeover subjective complete. Armor superiority. Yes, sir.
I'm always ready.
Mammoth take ready. Insufficient funds. Cannot deploy here. Building.
Let's get to the front. Armor superiority.
I understand.
Be aware. Stay balanced. Focus. Shadow team. Stay balanced.
What do you have? Push it forward.
Let's see what's out there. What's next? I can take care of this.
God, what the heck are they doing here?
Unit promoted.
Moving.
Enemy unit sighted.
I understand.
Unit under attack.
Okay.
Just saving your ass, because apparently you're going to ignore the enemies.
I understand.
Mammoth take ready.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Moving.
I can handle this. Moving. I approve.
Oh my god, can one of these please finish?
I'm always ready. Okay. I understand. Okay.
Our base is under attack. On hold.
Mammoth take a civilian.
Unit under attack. Repairing.
Unrivaled. Mammoth tank. Armor superiority tank.
Cannot deploy here. Building.
Yes, sir.
Complete.
Mammoth tank ready.
Unit promoted.
Rolling. Moving. Mammoth advancing.
Okay, so this is all under attack right now.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Enemy unit sighted. Building. Unit under attack. Unit lost. Training. Objective complete. Training.
Ready for action. Whenever you're ready. I like that one. Moving.
Let's get to the front again. Ready here.
Cannot deploy here. Unit under attack. Building.
Yes, sir. Moving.
Construction complete.
Move it up. Let's get to the front. Mammoth advancing.
Mammoth tank. New construction options. Upgrade complete. Building. Unit promoted.
Unrivaled. Yes, sir. Let's get to the front. Unstoppable. Rolling.
Unit under attack. Upgrade complete. Construction complete.
Let's get to the front. Hang on there.
That's right. Let's go.
deploy here. Training on hold. Canceled. Training.
I got your codes.
Upgrade complete.
I got your codes. I got their codes. It's all ready. On my way. I got their codes. I see it. I'm on my way.
Upgrade
just
complete.
Give me a sec to get in there. I got
see
their
it.
Codes.
I'm on my way.
Everything's ready.
Prepping control codes.
I got their codes. I'll see you there.
Upgrade
let's go to
complete.
Work. Got it.
Okay, well, at least they sent some of their troops out after me. I don't think there's any other veterancy crates just sitting around. Which is nice, because that means that I can just rebuild all of this. A little bit cleaner this time, too. Hopefully I can get airfield right here. That'd be cash. Airfield. Harvester, tech lab, now that I have a better idea what the layout was. I still don't know what was up here. I think it was just that, the crates and the rig. Which is just weird, but it is what it is. I really want a harvester right there. Because I really feel like that's where it was. Come right up this hill, into the slot.
Building. Building captured. The GDI airbase has been neutralized.
They've taken the airbase command center. Evasive action.
Not deploy here. Objective complete. Building captured. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
Yeah, I remember that being a hassle, not being able to rebuild that there.
Training. Building. Building in progress. Building.
Firehawk docked and ready.
Ready for base expansion. Okay.
Firehawk, docked and ready.
Complete. Construction complete. Building. On hold.
Firehawk, docked and ready.
Yeah, fuck the one on mobile. And this is the one on Xbox. Command & Conquer 3 and Command & Conquer Kane's Wrath are the ones that were ported to mobile. Or not ported to mobile. Bite my tongue. No, the Command & Conquer 3 and Kane's Wrath are the ones that were ported to console.
Construction complete.
And actually, from what I understand, they were done exceptionally well on console, too. Like, not necessarily, like, they did exceptionally well, like, they were well-received or anything, but, like, the way they were ported was very intuitive.
Cannot deploy here. Building.
I mean, I can play the mobile one, I don't plan on it. Here's the thing, like, every single person that downloads the mobile game tells that company that that mobile game was worth making, and in my opinion, I don't think they should have made it. I'm part of that diehard community for Command & Conquer that absolutely loves this game, but I absolutely refuse to support a game that was made on mobile. I don't think it should have happened. And I refuse to support it. I refuse to support the move that most companies are making to mobile, because at the end of the day, I don't think mobile is complete trash, but I think that it is a very money-grubby, style of gameplay. I feel like most companies don't make mobile games because they're like, hey, this would be a really cool mobile game to have. I think people would have a lot of fun playing this. They make it because they say, dude, we can fill this to the brim with microtransactions, and no one will complain because that's exactly what they expect out of it. So I personally won't download it or play it. It's not a real-time strategy. It's basically Tiberium Alliance's created in such a way that you can play it player versus player. Like, everything that I've seen of it, it's essentially, oh, what the hell was I watching? It's basically just a reskinned copy of another mobile game that wasn't all that great. So I apologize, but I won't be playing it ever. I can pretty much confidently tell you I will never touch it. I'm not a big fan of the mobile market, and I don't think that mobile is the direction that companies that make fantastic desktop games should be moving. Like, I get it as far as a financial decision goes, and I think that some companies are doing it all right. Namely, Bethesda did a great job. They announced Fallout 76's beta and such, and they announced the Elder Scrolls 6 alongside with an Elder Scrolls mobile game, and I think that's a fantastic decision all in all. Like, I think they made a good decision revealing all of that together rather than doing it separately, but it's not even that I can't bring myself to support mobile games, it's just that I don't support them. Probably won't play Bethesda's mobile game. Like I said, I don't really support mobile games. Like, it's nothing, it's not that I like haven't found the right one or don't think, like, I have a $10,000 gaming PC with three monitors. My central monitor is a 240Hz $600 Asus ROG Swift. Like, I don't want to switch to this to play on. It's simple as that. Like, I don't want to sit there with my hands cramped and pushed up against a tiny little screen just so that I can play a mobile game. Like, all right, chill, guys. I didn't even realize I was talking to Lit, dude. What up, bro? Sorry, I thought you were someone else when I was talking to you. I stand by everything I said. It's not like I would have said anything differently if it wasn't you, but I just, dude. I'm very disappointed in the way in which companies have chosen to move towards mobile gaming. I don't think that I mean, financially, I think it's going to be a great decision for them. But I personally am not going to be one of the ones that supports it. And I'm actually still, like, kind of salty about the way that EA has gone about handling the Command & Conquer series since... basically, since they created this game. Like, this was their last great Command & Conquer game. Pretty sure I haven't saved since at least since I took over the GDI base, so we're gonna save here before I go. And yeah, I definitely haven't saved since I started playing, or since I loaded back. I get the feeling this base is gonna look the same as it did before.
All for us.
Unit under attack.
I know the way.
Tiberian exposure detected.
Armor superiority.
Building capture.
Going in.
New construction options.
Here we go. No! gonna load back to before I went in there, because I want to make sure I do this right. Really don't want to be losing a bunch of structures, really don't want to be losing... Get some extra backup so that when I send these guys in, my mammoths aren't what's lost. Yo! Defensive stance, not aggressive. No, you don't get to be in there. You went in and got attacked, so now you have to sit back. Apparently, these guys just need to be ion cannoned. I don't even know that an ion cannon's gonna kill them in one shot. Absolutely not going to.
Yes, sir. Unstoppable. Yes, sir.
Under attack.
Move it up.
Just so many troops, dude. Upgrades.
Need help with anything?
Tiberian explosion detected.
Mammoth tank ready.
What up, Tiger?
New construction options.
Move it up.
Save over that.
Select target. Ion cannon activated. Select target. Select target. Select target.
Units, man. How do I want to go about this? Like, those guys just heal up way too fast. I guess I want to wait on three more, or six more mammoth tanks. Send them across and attack that way.
Training.
Probably won't do much. We'll build a commando of each kind as well. That way we have a bunch of one-shots for those
our base is under
tripods. God. Why did these guys... Alright, so attacking into them is a bad idea. 76 comes out this week, and I'm doing a 24-hour stream the day it does come out.
Training.
76 is coming out. Better do a 76-hour stream. Woo! No, not a 76-hour stream. That'd be fun, though. But I am doing a 24-hour stream from 1 a.m. Central Time to 1 a.m. Central Time, at least. May end up going much longer than that. We'll see. But I'm definitely playing a full 24 hours of Fallout 76 when it comes out. That will effectively double my time played on the game. And I'm honestly, dude, like, I'm almost a little bit tilted after all the YouTube videos I've watched about Fallout 76. They're all like, Fallout 76 is garbage. It's just a trash game. I'm like, how do you have these opinions at all?
Construction options. New construction options. New bonus objective. Tiberium spoiler detected. It is possible. Objective complete.
Let's get
bonus
to the
objective
front.
Complete.
Yes, sir. Taking it there. Push it forward.
Oh. Good thing I did that. Because I wasn't about to build an annihilator tripod.
Tiberium field depleted.
What do you have? Got it. Returning to base. Let's get to the front. Rolling. Moving. Unstoppable.
Select target. Ion carrier.
Only one way to deal with insubordination in this house.
Let's get to the front.
Cool. Just to make sure that we get everything.
Training.
Let's get one of these. Oh, we already have one of those. Let's get one of these then. And build this. Do I have a stasis chamber? Dude, I swear GDI and the Skryn knock each other around so hard. Like, I think this whole area was Skryn base and GDI just came in and wrecked it. And I think this whole area was GDI base and Skryn just came in and wrecked it. I honestly wouldn't put it past it to be this as well as GDI base. Like, I think they really threw some knockout punches.
New construction options.
Anyway. We're done with this mission. Just want to build this, save it, and then we're done. For sure done.
Construction complete. Building alien base has been neutralized.
Yeah, what are these aliens but more fools?
Mission accomplished.